Hey, James. I heard you're not going to be able to run with us today. Is that true?
Yep.
Why is that?
Because I'm out.
Really sorry to hear that.
Relax, Ted. It's just practice.
Hey, if you can't practice, you can't practice. You're hurt, you're hurt. It's as simple as that. But it ain't about that. At all. You're sitting in here, you're supposed to be the franchise player. And yet here we are, talking about you missing practice. We're talking about practice. You understand me? Practice. Not a game. Not a game, not the game you go out there and die for, right? Play every weekend like it's your last, right? No, we talking about practice, man. Practice. You know you're supposed to be out there. You know you're supposed to lead by example. You're just shoving that all aside. And so here we are, Jamie. We're talking about practice. Not a game. Not the game. We're talking about practice with your team, with your teammates. The only place that we get to play together, we got control over. Rest of the time, it's us 11 against those 11. We're talking about practice, man. I'm talking about practice, and you can't do it because you're hurt, right? It's fine by me. Tell you what, do me a favor. When you get out there, set the cones so the other reserves can do a little passing drill.
You want me to set up cones?
I really appreciate it.
Colin, go set the cones up.
Figure you asked you, mate.
Was I talking to you, big man? Colin, set up the cones.
Isaac's right, he asked you. You are a second teamer.
Oh, that's got a sting. Cheers.